Welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I'm Cody. I'm in the plains. Beautiful morning. I see a couple of mosquitoes and I'm trying to not die. Hey. One down. And I see these locks and I'm like, yeah, I don't want to die. I'm going to take on three locks at once. I'm just going to walk away from that scenario. All right, great. So this is the plains, not very far from a base that I've got. I mean, a portal shack that I have over there. Okay. And it looks like we've got a full fueling base over there. I already see in a tar pit. Okay. There's a fueling right over there. Let's try to take out our first fueling. Actually, hang on. There we go. Hey. Not too bad when you can hit him with a pretty decent arrow like that. Whoa! Just saw that tar blob. Do tar blob things. There's no reason to rush through here. Where are you at? Moseying around. There's that needle. Not going there yet. Oh, and there's these guys. Yes. Let's try to kill all the big little things and then run over there and get away from the big things. That's the idea. Where'd he go? Yeah, stay in my radar. All right. Got some stuff over there if I want. What do you say? Here on the plains, you'll find the dwellings of the fueling that ancient race who once built towers, the cities, rivals owed in punishment for their pride, and trampling their armies across them, them snails, and the agalutes. Not going to bend this break, his fury, so it's cut in half, and they're going to bleed on that earth. Oh, you're going to weep. Now them fuelings are all over it, savage wild, and hatred and stuff, unseen force that the shamans are just throwing around. Groaning strength, this is people spread the word. Okay. Cool. Well, I will try to take care of a couple of those villages. I don't want to be careful. I don't want to get eaten by tar. What are the tar? I forget what they're called. Mean things of the tar. All right, there are some things I want to get over there. One thing I don't want to get over there is trampled by a whole bunch of these fellas. Let's take out one at a time. And take a while to get to me. It's good arrows. Don't need a test yet. I'm a pretty soft, squishy little dude. Just wanting some locks, man. Aww, so cute when you throw a tantrum. Okay, my first lock's kill. That'll be good meat. That's one locks down. A little less chance of getting trampled. I don't know if I have enough arrows to take another locks out. These are a little better. Oh yeah, he doesn't like that. Hey. All right, let's see. Oh. Man, he still has a knockback. Okay. Oh, he doesn't care about that knife. All right, I guess I can take him out. Sword. As long as I'm not battling more than one, I guess. Oh, hey. What are you doing? Did you come to watch the fight and get a little lost? It's okay, little buddy. I don't know what's better, the blunt or the pierce? Probably the pierce. Close. Gotta watch it, man. He'll wallop ya. Wait. Why is my... Okay. Something I do always resets it, and I don't know how to do it except for go to the keyboard, get my hands off the console. Okay. Hey, I got a little Fulin trophy. Needle for a needle arrow. Forget how many it takes. Four? Ooh, another village. All right, so there's a couple of villages around here. Good stuff. Plenty of cloud berries. That's also pretty good stuff. I don't know if I can cook with it yet, but I'll be able to soon. Three black metal, huh? Love that poison trail left behind that arrow. Okay, fueling. Yep. Is that a big boy? I think it is. They could always run in there and grab some of their stuff. Some of their planted stuff, etc., etc. Just run my little ass off. Not with that skeeter there. Try him so I take one out. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. One's coming up after me. See some plants there. Here he comes. All right, let's see if we can just fight him. Not bad. Love that leveled up sword. Okay, let's see. Let's run a wide berth around these two. Three. Don't really want to fight another set of locks right now. Did a pretty good job earlier already. On a few. This isn't so scary, the planes. Just gotta be prepared, man. Okay, what else is in there? Their shaman's gonna mess me up. There's a skeeter. That's a miss. Ah! Fine. Tacky. Really just want to get some of the food, man. That's what that is, right? Wheat? Yeah. It is a shaman and another shaman and a big boy. Okay. Let's just continue sneaking. One saw me. Oh shit, a one star saw me. See if I could defend against a one star. Okay. Not bad. Come on, bring it on. Another one? Okay. Oh. Okay. Okay. Oh. Doing the same thing again. Something I do when I back up some something that's scary. Probably hold a button down. Alright. Oh shit. This motherfucker. I'm getting out of here now that you're into fight. Alright, let's just do some running. Oh shit, buddy. Bit off a little more than you can chew. Let's get to the edge. Let's keep going. Let's hit the Duskito out. Okay, let's get to the Black Forest. Woo! Okay. I didn't get the wheat because I didn't have any spare space. What time is it? All right. They're all over me. Oh, here we go. Alright, what's going on? Okay, let's go. Hey, come with me. Ha ha ha! hilarious. Let's just keep going. Can you flex? Flex. Causing some more mayhem. Come on, get him over here. Come on, everyone. Come play, everyone. Look at that. DC. Okay. Feels like an okay place to stop and have a little bite. And don't need that much resin. Okay. Do I have just enough time to get back and get that resin? I mean that flax? Let's go find out. I'll be okay either way. Just play it safe. Into position over there. There's the flex I want next to that really, really big boy. I'm out of arrows. Just kind of wanted to pull him away so I could run past him. Go. That's what I came here for. And I can set up a place somewhere away from all that. Right on the edge. Yeah, I'm not rested at all. I'm pretty freaking frazzled, in fact. I've been doing a lot, man. I really want to mess with you right now. Woo! Okay, yeah, this is a nice enough distance away from all that chaos for now. Okie doke. That was my first expedition into the plains. Now I've got some interesting foodstuffs. Kind of need to figure out a nice place as close to the plains as possible to do a little farming. Alright, so I've got a new kind of meat. Kind of seems to be the one thing I keep getting faster than anything. There for now. Level 2 fish. Cloud berries. I'm gonna keep these on me because basically I'm going back to check it out later. And I need some arrows. Alright. See what the death skeeto arrow takes. Oh, I need a new trophy area too. Let me just put these here for now. split that fish up into parts. Plains. Not too close to that village. Basically as close to the water. And I guess this would be Plains 1. I got a spawner near there, so that's good for the gray dwarfs. Yes, yes, the needle points. Needle arrows. Hey, I can make one stack. I mean, one 20 set. Let's see, let's make some other arrows. The rest of the fire. Okay. Needle. And fire. No. Yeah, I need wood arrows. I'm just dying for wood arrows. Whatever. Alright. And farming. Hold on. Plains one. Set my destination and return. Over here. Plains one. That's the closest to where I am now, which, you know, that gives them an advantage in terms of me doing stuff at this moment. Yeah. And that's the coastal area I kind of want to face. So I'm just getting me. I like the look of that rock, too. Ah. Base then? What's going on over here? Yeah, and a tar pit and all that. Oh,
populated, right? Yeah. There they are. Okay. I got your all of your attention. There's too many of you. Let's go over here and play with these dudes. Hello. Yes. Okay. Cool village over there. Still probably sneak in there. Get my thing going and have a little bit of a circle of protection. Did I lose ya? Glaring. There's all you. There you go. Now you're running away. You're still there. Hello. Fuck you. Why can you hit underground on water and I can't? Showed you, didn't I? Okie doke, this is where I'm gonna do it. Right exactly on the border. Okay. What's the deal with them not being able to see me up here? Cool. Don't mind. Kind of trying to figure out what my strategy is here. And also going to be running out of my 30-minute time limit here in a second. Let's see. Where are you going? All right, let's go take you out. The herd. They ran back. So that's interesting. How much were they going to be looking for me here? That's in 30 minutes, so we'll find out next time. Bye.